Muy buenas amigos, capítulo número 13 de Grand Theft Auto 5. Y bueno, ya tenemos aquí, está diluviando como podéis ver. Ya me he ido a casita a cambiarme, me he puesto un traje todo guapo. Súper elegante, ya como no me autorice Lester, que es, como sabéis en la última en el último vídeo, no me dejó. Con este traje habéis visto, ahí elegante, sí, ahora sí. Darnell Bros, a ver qué nos cuenta Lester. A ver, ¿qué vamos a liar? Cuéntame, amigo. Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes. Okay, listen. What do you got? Vamos a ver. Ojear la joyería. Vamos a depository and they say it cannot be hit. Atracar una joyería, Look. I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks cuz I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here. Which Mexican? Martín Madrazo. He's not supposed to be very nice. No, when I met him, he was charming. Bueno, Martín Madrazo tiene fama,
So either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
¿Quién es? No será Trevor, Yo creo que será Trevor, el otro personaje de Grand Theft Auto.
You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Bueno, vamos.
The jeweler's is on Little Portola.
Vamos a por la joyería. Con nuestro pedazo Audi.
FIB buddies, they know you're back in business.
FIB buddies? What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of.
Bueno, debe ser una pedazo joyería, ¿eh? Así que bueno, si conseguimos atracarla, que es el objetivo de hoy, nos vamos a llevar bastante dinerito. ¡Hostia! ¡Uf! No, ese dedito, chaval. FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee, unremarkable career, except for one incident. The shooting of a notorious stick-up man.
Yeah, all right.
No callan cuando van en el coche, es una pasada. Ya sé que canso, pero es que me agotan. Y me jode porque no me entero de la historia porque voy conduciendo. Y leer y conducir a la vez, pues mal. De vez en cuando leo y es lo que pasa. Bueno, estamos llegando. Estoy llegando ya, Vaya, jodo. Sí que es la zona rica. Vamos a la joyería. Tope intelectual. Con gafitas y todo, Pulsa para hacer... ¡Ah, hostia! Sí. Venga, vamos. ¿No es por aquí? No, por aquí tampoco. A ver, ¿qué joyería es? Ah, por aquí. ¿Tampoco? Oye. Ah, debe de estar por atrás, ¿o qué? Vale. Joder, menudo paseo me estás haciendo, macho.
Vale. The security features, the alarm system, ventilation, cameras.
I need images of the interior, not the street. Vale, joder, colega. No te cabres, este es Vangelico. Esta es la zona. Gracias, señor.
Sir, thank you. The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door.
Glasses are live, shoot away.
Ah, okay, that's their alarm. Can you get me an air vent and one of the cameras? Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check.
Hey, beautiful.
Hola, guapa.
I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life.
Oh, qué bonito.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap, thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe 10 grand.
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
Joder, desde 8,000. Toma, casi nada. Desde 8,000.
Or am I just paying for the Evangelical logo here?
Detallito.
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Jodo.
Come back to me.
Madre mía.
Have a wonderful day.
Muchas gracias. Vuelve a tu coche. Madre mía, qué pastón. Entre 8,000 y 10,000. Sí, aquí podemos robar, ¿eh? Aquí vamos a sacar mucho dinero.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Drive around the block and look for a way up to the roof.
A ver, por aquí, por atrás. Por aquí no podemos subir. Ah.
Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Vale, vale, vale. Vamos a subir al tejado. Vamos a meternos por aquí. Vamos, Michael, que vamos a hacer nuestro primer atraco en condiciones.
After the incident,
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him? Not as far as I know.
I'm on the roof.
Vale, muy bien, estoy arriba, muy bien.
Give me a shot of Angelico's roof unit. It'll be right above the store.
Ah, que todavía tengo que subir más.
He's probably a John Doe then, right? What do you think? OD, shootout, maybe just a car crash, right?
A ver, ¿puedo subir por aquí? Sí.
On the highway, they only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands. Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
¿Más alto?
I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side. Get a shot from there. It's like a big box on the roof. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit.
Colega.
We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof.
Caja grande en el tejado.
No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof.
¿Me estás vacilando?
Geotagging tells me those vents are directly above the store.
El geoetiquetado.
The system is the walled-in one. Get up high and take a shot over the wall. I can't do anything with this. Can you get higher?
Joder. A ver, pero que no puedo subir más alto, colega. ¿Dónde quieres que suba? ¿Allí? A ver, yo si quieres... Ah, vale. Joder, ya me lo están indicando. Hala. Venga, sube. Sí, ¿cómo subo? Machote.
Thank you. Right, you're well placed to take the photo of the system now. No, no, the air conditioning roof unit. That's it. Take the shot and we're finished. We need to know where those vents come out. That's the shot. You've covered the vents on the roof now.
Yeah.
Okay, that'll do. Now come back to me before someone spots you up there.
Hala. Ole, venga, vuelve. Vuelve, Michael. Estoy por tirarme, ¿eh? Pero porque me mataré, que si no... Me tiro. Ay, más que ya no tienes esta edad para hacer estas cosas. ¡Hostia, qué leche! No tienes edad para estas cosas, ya. Si es que... A ver, ¿por dónde es? A ver, amigo. Todo lleva su tiempo. Me encanta. Vale, por aquí. ¿Quién habla? ¿Quién habla? Hostia, me ha parecido ver gente, ¿eh? No, no bajas. Baja.
Let's speed this up. We don't want to draw attention.
A ver, que es que ando muy perdido. Venga, vamos. Ya estoy, ya estoy. Ya estoy, Lester. Venga, ¿ahora qué?
Here, take your glasses back. Let's go back to the garment factory. I called ahead and told him to start setting up the information.
Ah, vale, vale, vale. Todavía no hemos llegado a la misión en sí. Bueno, sí, a preparar todo para hacer el atraco. A ver qué tal se nos da.
Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup.
Uf.
It's broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes who rub his nose in it.
Bueno, estoy hasta nervioso, para esta misión, para ver si sale bien el atraco a la primera. Ojalá que sí.
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register. So I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets was bulletproof.
Bueno. Todo controlado. Wow. Uf.
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Venga, ¿qué? ¿Vamos con derrape o no? Sí, ¿no? Con derrape, venga.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid
who's... Uy.
Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro.
Uf, sí, va fatal. Vale, ya está.
You know what they say. It's your...
Vamos a ver. ¿Cómo sigue esto? Que tenemos ganas de acción.
Here are the photos.
Here are the photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, we gotta figure out what we're doing somehow.
Anda, está en español. Joyerías, equipo, tareas. Qué bueno.
Don't leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options, showing you all the angles, that's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here.
Vale, lo miro, sí.
And there's two ways I see of doing this.
We can go smart, or a lo loco haciendo ruido.
Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical teams, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk.
Ho, ho, ho. Vamos a contar con Franklin, ¿eh?
Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Oh. Los golpes se pueden llevar a cabo de dos formas. ¿Qué tensión? ¿A lo loco? Con cautela, ok. Venga.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver.
Vale, este.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make... Gus Moda.
Vamos a ir a los buenos, ¿vale? Para esta...
Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who... Harris. Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got.
Venga.
That look good to you? Are you sure?
Estoy seguro. Venga.
Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Muy bien.
Yes. Good. Good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa. What? My rep don't count for nothing no more.
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
No me jodas. Nos va a dejar así. Nos va a dejar así. Qué fuerte. Pues sí, nos quedamos con la lana, chicos. Nos vamos a quedar con las ganas de robar. Ah, mira, estamos llamando a Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down. So, well, I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Bueno, ya tenemos a Franklin en nuestro equipo. Bien, bien, bien. Bueno, amigos, lo dejamos aquí, ¿vale? Dejamos preparado lo que es el atraco. Y en el siguiente capítulo os prometo que atracaremos esa joyería que hemos visto en este capítulo. Espero que os haya gustado y si queréis más vídeos, queréis ver el vídeo del atraco de la joyería, darle al like a este vídeo, comentar y sugerir. Y por supuesto suscribiros a nuestro canal. Como sabéis, este vídeo es para comunidadkissbox.com. Así que nada, nos vemos en el próximo vídeo. Hasta luego, amigos. Adiós.
With me, she know I'ma keep it OG. Shorty wanna ride with me.